Next word is biragi. Biragi means he is dispassionate. Dispassionate means he has no value for outside. He is not attracted to anything. Even infatuation is not there. If I could get this, for a small thing people die. One son is not there, they die. Well, I am going to Vaishno Devi. Why? To pray for son. Then I am going to Tirupati. Then Kalasti I am going. Come sometime in the ashram also. Well, after so many places I am going. Here, stone's throw distance is there. Come. They will go all the dham here and there unnecessarily. One place you have attachment and you will be in hell. Whether it is mother, son, father, children, anybody. Because my expectations are very high. More is attachment, more is expectation. Nahi attachment, bhaiya, theek hai, I accept you, whatever you are, fine, I have nothing. Don't do, hame kya farak padta. Aapko aapki baat, hamari baat. Hum kya kar sakte? You don't do. Therefore, saints are very scared of attachment. Because it really makes your life a hell. Why he did not do that? Why he did that? Hope he is fine. Arey, hoga fine nahi hai. What does it matter? No, but he should do that. Arey, let him not do. Who bothers? Tum apne anand mein raho. That is called biragi. He is happy by himself. Well, today is my marriage anniversary. And see, my son didn't call me. Where is he? He's in Cape Town. City. So, what does it matter? He doesn't call you. No, but you know, at least in his birthday, I always call him. He was forgotten. What forgotten? Whole day they just keep on seeing Tomeo Mata mobile is the Ishta Devata now. That is the Ishta Devata. As much as we see mobile, we don't see God. Shayad koi call aayi gaya ho. Kuch to koi bol de. नहीं हो, I'm खुश है, I'm fine, I'm wonderful, you say, don't say, doesn't matter. Mind बनाना पड़ता है. Many things has to be cultured and made. It is not ready-made. Ready-made is not there everything. Something mind has to be trained. ठीक करो उसको दिन रात, ठोको पीटो. It will take time, but get it right. विरागी. Achha? Well, how is it there? The biggest cause is satsang of the vairagya. Two, three causes are there. First is satsang. Second big cause is guru bhakti. If too much somebody has, automatically you will have dispassion. Third biggest cause is Ishwar kripa. That also should be. Viragi.